Devrim, keep your head down.
No, when you crack heavy
no,
ammo,
I don't think the Fallen are
blind.
Interested in the
need you out there. Talk to me.
Looking for some trouble.
Rumor has it
I
all
just
hell has broken loose.
Slipped out of camp. I mean,
who noticed?
Oh. I don't want to stand around and debris. You keep place them.
Remember that Cabal base round the way? One of Gaul's buddies runs it. Bloodguard by the name of Thumos. We know he's got access to the Almighty. So you crash the base, steal Thumos' ship, use it to sneak aboard the Almighty, and shut it down before it can blow up our sun. Do me a favor. Put Thumos down while you're at it. When you give the signal, we move on the city. Take it back. Gotta say, I really didn't think you'd come back from your interplanetary jaunt. Much less with the Vanguard by your side. Look at us. Red Legion doesn't stand a chance. Wish I'd had that years ago.
Supplies, security, communications, transportation, scouting. Woo! And that's just this morning.
Really?
Great!
No time for politics.
I'll work. I'm finished, Guardian. What can I do?
Clan is just a family you choose to join.
About this. No, your family name is not at stake.
Do you acknowledge
those trees? Oh, sorry.
I can get used to that.
Anything you need, just let me know.
Let's get to work.
Welcome.
Nice weather, isn't it? Sorry, I need to finish. Slowly.
Checking. All done. Switch the route. Fine again.
What do you need?
We better fix this or we both lose our job.
The Taken can keep that moon. There are other places.
I heard this was a war call.
Anything to report, Guardian?
What is it?
Yeah.
We need to report
that's right.
Hi.
Registered.
Sign here.
Nothing then? Are you sure? I think
otherwise. Oh, there's Max killing me.
Excuse me.
Something on your mind?
Excess radiation. Quarantine.
Anything to report, Guardian?
These paintings are all bones and rags and crowns. He calls it hive art. It's hard to look at. But he says that's the point.
Looking for something? I've heard quite a few new voices over the comms lately. Hawthorne says we have you to thank for that. It's a good thing, too. While you were gallivanting about the system, matters got a bit sticky here in the dead zone. If you've got a moment, we have plenty of things that need doing. Fallen, Red Legion, even those blasted Taken. All fighting to see who can get our attention first. What do you say we give? Stay low and move quietly. I quite love getting together with friends and kicking the old boy around the farm. The smell of the early morning dew as you run across the farm. Here we are. Come now. Speak your mind. See you soon.
Thank you. Guardian, you've got a tough road ahead, so I'm sending in Holiday with something special.
Whoa. How special are we talking here?
Just keep moving. Storm the facility and board that Cabal carrier. No matter the cost, we must get to the Almighty.
So, Zavala, I gotta ask you something. When you told our Guardian friend here, and I quote, I need Cade, did you, by any chance, happen to maybe cry?
Holiday, what's your status?
Let the record show. No denial.
Still a couple clicks out, Commander. This girl's heavy. You might recognize this beauty from your near-death experience in the Arcology.
Thank you.
got us a tank?
You got them a tank? How come I never got a tank?
You know you'd just break it. Another one of these armored beauties. Plenty more where that came from.
Oh, so I get nothing, and they get as many as they want. I see how it is.
Thank you.
think we're going to be able to shoot our way through that door. The override should be nearby. Find the controls for that glass door. They're around here somewhere.
Carrier spinning up its engines. You might want to pick up the pace.
Thumos is on that carrier. He has what you need to infiltrate the Almighty. Move.
Of course the Red Legion have tanks too. They've retracted the bridge. We're not going to be able to cross that gap.
Oh, your super tank can't fly? Oh.
That should give us a way across.
So, if it wasn't to give me a tank, why did you send our favorite guardian to find me?
Your high-risk, high-reward combat moves can be effective and inspirational.
Well, yeah, but with a tank, they could be like a million times more inspirational.
Almost out of the tunnels and coming up on the carrier.
Good. The only thing standing between you and the Almighty is Thumos the Unbroken. He's a blood god, one of Gaul's chosen. The Red Legion will die for him. Why don't you help them with that?
shielding the carrier. Wait, see those generators? We need to take them out if we're going to board that carrier. One generator down. Down, but the ship's about to launch without us.
Keep that carrier on the ground. A couple missiles up its tailpipe ought to do the job.
Thank you.
grab it. Now let's find Thumos.
Good work, Guardian. And Cade, after this is over, I'll talk to Holiday about your tank.
Oh, I missed you too, buddy.